Music education continues to be a priority in the Simcoe County District School Board, and the board remains committed to ensuring that all elementary students are provided with high-quality and equitable music instruction. In December 2017, the SCDSB's Board of Trustees approved a three-year plan for music instruction that focused on using planning time teachers combined with regular and ongoing professional learning, funding for instruments, and the development of classroom-ready teaching resources.
It's a wonderful opportunity for them to be able to collaborate and try different instruments and experiences and think about how the process of teaching happens in the classroom.
As of September 2020, all SCDSB elementary schools were fully involved in the elementary music program. Despite challenges presented by the COVID-19 pandemic, the SCDSB's educators and students have adapted to new ways of teaching, learning, and engaging in music education, which speaks to innovation, passion, commitment, dedication, and hard work. Educators have also developed innovative ways of bringing music education into students' homes, especially during times of remote learning programs that saw the increased use of digital music resources and tools, which has continued for students in the Learn at Home program.
So I wanted to make sure that although we were separated, we could still sing together and make music together. We did a lot of make your own instruments, so often they would go and get wooden spoons from their kitchen or pots and pans and make music kind of that way.
As we continue to emerge from the pandemic, schools have been able to return to more traditional methods of music instruction, as well as plan for the future of sustainable and successful music education in the SCDSB.
I feel outstanding because we haven't been able to do this in so long, and now that we're finally together, we can actually make music happen.
Research has shown that effective elementary music instruction enhances a student's overall school experience and has a positive impact on other learning outcomes. With that in mind, the SCDSB is focused on maintaining and growing the elementary music program, including integrating it throughout the curriculum, and support learning in other areas that are of high importance to the SCDSB. Examples of this include using music from all cultures, including our local Indigenous communities, and bringing music into the outdoors. The musical foundation that our students receive will continue to benefit them long after they have left elementary school. With the continued investment in music education, the SCDSB will continue to be a leader across Ontario, ensuring that all elementary students receive high quality and equitable music instruction, today and for years to come.
It feels so magical having everybody together playing all their instruments. It sounds just beautiful.